So politically, in addition to all the other ills that the country has been going through, we are fumbling through this Republican status and constitution business. And nobody's ever looked the people of Barbados in the face and said, this is what a republic is. This is the difference it's going to make to your life. This is how you're going to be better off. And therefore, let's go in that direction. It has not happened. We're just going along.